This is going to be a video of all hog riders. We have 33 hog riders in our army camps. And I think we might have hog riders in our clan castle. Oh wait, no, it's a dragon. Oh, still pretty good. Okay, well, my clan is a strong, if you want to join it. Here you can join. Okay, let's start to attack. I accidentally bring one lightning spell instead of both heal spells. So that was a big mistake. I think I'm gonna go for this one. So what I'm gonna do is start right here. Oh, that was a sucky heal spell there. Okay, I might not even have to use my clan castle troops. I will not even have to use my clan castle troops or my lightning spell. So you doing an all hog rider raid is really good. You're one of the best troops in the game, actually. There's that stupid spring trap there. Took a couple of them. There's nothing in the corners that you hid. Okay, so he's just gonna finish it up. The little bomb doesn't really do much. Okay. And that is it. Perfecto. Got a bunch of loot there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is what raid should I do next? Should I do an all barbarian raid? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and do that. These final ones. Accidentally put an archer there. There you go. 165 barbarians. And I'm actually gonna try not to use any spells this raid. These walls are upgraded kind of a lot, kind of to a high level. It's gonna be hard for all those barbarians to get through. I'm gonna try to get a real, like, with maybe like a little 4 or 3 walls. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and go for this one. You don't really need to break through that many walls. I'm gonna check out this. Put them all down. We're gonna start taking these down. Just for a little help. That won't really work out that much. Oh no. I would have just won that if I would have got that one air defense. And it would have maybe went for those. Okay, and that's gonna be it for this video. This is what we look like.